Payne's Plough is a national touring company that specialises in producing new plays. It's been running for 37 years after it was founded by a playwright and a director over a pint of Payne's Bitter in the Plough pub. And since it was founded in 1974, it's produced over 100 new plays and toured them right across the UK.
Working with Payne's Plough compared to anyone else I've worked with is totally different because they're not attached to a building, they don't have a theatre. The way in which they work is totally bespoke.
Theatres, like all of the art forms at the moment, is facing economic challenge. And the way Payne's Plough have responded to those economic challenges posed by this government is rather than retracting and becoming cautious, if anything, they've really attacked the whole country.
I've been at an associate director at Sheffield now for over a year, and I've been wanting to do a new play. That's what I prefer to direct. So directing a new play with Payne's Plough in tow makes it very exciting.
When we took over the company, we wanted to do what the company has always done best, to tour the best new plays as widely as possible. But we wanted to tour more plays to more places than ever before. What enables us to do this is coming up with new and innovative ways of touring. And our latest idea is the Roundabout Auditorium.
The Roundabout Auditorium will pop up in studio theatres and arts centres.
On the stages of big proscenium arch theatres.
In school halls.
Village halls.
Sports centres.
In fact, pretty much anywhere.
And so we can tour new plays to every corner of the British Isles, giving everyone, everywhere, access to our work. That's why we're building the Roundabout Auditorium.
We wanted it to be a theatre in the round, so we wanted audience on all four sides. We wanted it to really feel very intimate. It only seats 150 people, and we wanted the audience to feel really close to the stage, really close to the action, to what's going on. We also wanted it to be a really exciting space. We spent a lot of time looking at the Nou Camp in Barcelona, which is just an absolute cauldron. You enter from up high, looking down onto the pitch as you come in, and it just feels so exciting.
It's a big project and we want to get it right. So with our partner Sheffield Theatres, we've built a prototype auditorium to test the concept. The prototype will sit in the Crucible Studio in Sheffield and premiere three new plays this autumn.
The prototype is an exact replica of the Roundabout Auditorium, except it can't tour and it's not built to last. In autumn 2012, we plan to build the touring version, a lightweight and durable amphitheatre that easily flat packs into a lorry, so we can bring the Roundabout Auditorium, along with the three plays, to any village, town or city in the UK. As far as we're aware, it's the first time anybody's toured a small scale in the Round Auditorium. There's only five permanent in the Round Auditoriums in the UK, so most people in the country have never seen a play performed in the Round, and it's what theatre can do best.
Well, there were many things that attracted me to the project. First of all, it's a collaboration between Sheffield Theatres and Payne's Plough, and it was an opportunity for us to work together, and for Sheffield in particular, to benefit from the expertise that Payne's Plough have in the area of new writing.
The most exciting thing they've done, this company, in the past year, is to refuse to be London-centric.
It gives us an opportunity to go around the country and go to venues that wouldn't usually get the shows that are coming out of London.
This is a very exciting idea, having a tiny touring in the round theatre.
Well, one of the things that's unique about the project is that it offers audiences three new, brand new plays in a kind of rep.
The plays themselves will be performed by a single ensemble of actors, designed by a single designer.
It offers audiences an opportunity to see work that is bang up to date, that somehow explores the complications of our lives today.
If you're putting a character in the space in the round, you have to imagine them totally, because the nature of that theatrical form exposes every movement. So as a writer, you've really got to make those characters as truthful as you dare.
The audience are very, very close. They can smell you. They can watch you breathe. And you know, there's no hiding at all. So, and I think most actors love that idea.
It's a huge undertaking, but we believe it to be a really, really exciting project that will ensure that for 10, 20 years to come, the very best new plays can be toured across the UK to audiences everywhere. We need to raise £90,000 to build the touring Roundabout Auditorium. It might sound like a lot of money, but really it's a steal for a fully functioning theatre that will last for many years to come. Most new theatres cost millions and are static in one locality. Roundabout is for everyone.
Any donation, no matter what size, will take us one step closer to delivering this groundbreaking theatre to audiences everywhere.
What I cherish about theatre is that it gives us an insight into what it is to be a human being. There's no theatrical architecture that challenges or interrogates what it is to be a human being more than the Theatre in the Round.